We just had a small technical hitch. Otherwise called shit decided to unplug itself. One thing is a goddamn fucking other. I have to check cables on the fucking daily. All because I forgot to charge the bastard last night. Yep, that is me. I forgot to charge my camera. And I decided I wanted to vlog today. Because I'm special. Anyway, the cattle traffic lights, which I've never actually seen used. Ever. They must be, otherwise why would they be there? Alright. I'm gonna take it slow, but I'm sure that's gonna annoy some bastard. I skidded once this week at a roundabout. Depending on what to, because I've got another vlog I need to, upload before this one. I need to edit before this one as well. Because, oh, you bastard. I'm in the wrong gear now, thanks to that fucking arsehole. If there's one thing about low-powered biking I hate, it's that you get overtaken by absolutely everything. Hello people, and I think it'd be nice to say welcome back. I don't know why I'm dictating my future editing choices to you people, but you know what, it's nice to be involved, so don't complain, even though you will complain. It's the internet after all. What would be the best way in a city? Valid question. Take the A666. I reckon. Take the little detour route at that little pub. That's actually decently priced. I was waiting for a traffic light to change. I was reading all the prices list because there's one thing I hate about bikes in general is traffic lights do not notice you at all. Leading you to kind of one of the biggest and the most dangerous questions. Do you run a red light or do you wait for it to change? And honestly, there's no really good answer on that. I mean, you could run it, but then if you've not seen a car come in when you run it, you're going to get taken out and the accident is going to be your fault. But you can wait, and you know what, in the pissing rain and the cold, you really want to wait for, it could be upwards of 10 minutes until, I mean, hell, it could, there is no real waiting that time. Traffic lights don't actually cycle, I've noticed. You might think of, if there's a red light somewhere, there's a green light on one side somewhere. That is rarely the case. There are some traffic lights that are timed, and you'll see them go bink, 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 bink. And those are the good ones. But there are other traffic lights that are demand-based. So if there's no cars, they'll just stay red. And they are ones that are shit for bikers. And maybe it's... maybe it's our fault, you know? You know, we're not as heavy as the big guys in the cars and the vans and the trucks. And I mean, if it changes for us, a bird could come by and... no, that's literally not true, is it? Because we're... it's 100 kilos. It's... it's metal, is what it is. It's metal. It's definitely metal. And I think it's ferrous, but it might not be. I don't know. I don't really get into the whole engineering side of my bike. I just get into what needs to be fixed and how can I fix it. That's better. But I don't know, maybe I should be more into how everything Prius, Defender, or Series 1, that's not a Defender, is it? It's probably a Series, fuck, I don't know, Land Rovers, yeah, that's the one. But, I mean, is there a point to anything these days? I mean, when you think about it, this could all be, oh, don't creep, this could all be just some fucked up simulation. And if so, Mark Zuckerberg is a modder. Yeah. Or is modding is using, see, is modding using tools that are outside the game? Because that would sort of imply this. Do you know what? I'm going to take back my claim. Definitely Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber's enabled God mode. Hacks should be permanently banned. But that raises an interesting point. If it's an all a simulation, do we get one go through and that's it? Or do we get as many goes as we want? Do we get New Game Plus? Or is it just, you know, you die, you're dead. Restart, new life. It's not you anymore. Anyway, back to talk of simulation. Oh, we've got a bit of conflict going on here. Bit of pointing. Oh, the rotor's his window up, he's conceded defeat. I fucking hate my bike for doing that. It just kicked down on its own. Puts extra stress on the engine. Come on, recovery truck. Let's work together to achieve a place where things get recovered more easily. You know what, I've lost myself in my own analogy. But let's work together, recovery man, and maybe we'll recover the evil that plagues us all. So, question time. What was two things... fuck's sake! Start that again. What was 2016 like for you? Was it good? Shit. For me, it's been pretty good. I've got my life back on track. I've bought my third motorcycle in my life, which was Alice here. She's done pretty well. Done over 11,700 kilometres, which is well over 6,000 miles. So yeah, I mean, she's not done bad. But that's the kind of the thing, you don't. You buy a product, you expect it to do well. Why wouldn't you? Be pretty shit not to. Alright. Yeah, I've not had good luck with bikes in the past. But, you know what? Things are starting to look up. Things are starting to change. I've got a job that I like. For the most part. I mean, there are bits you hate, but same with every job, really. But I can't honestly say I hate most of it. I hate the bullshit. But that's by the by. I mean, I've done some pretty shit jobs. I remember working for this one security company. Where they didn't even want to pay me. Gonna rename nameless because there are other companies with the same name and I don't know if they're still trading, so I wouldn't like to put the name out. But if you find a company that's interested in Sigma Sigma Golf, that might, you know, a sort of security services group. That might be your sort of company. Then again, there are lots not to be confused of companies with a similar sounding name. As Rogue Trade has always said. Oh, that takes me on to another point. Alright. Because, yes, I think in the last video, the 44-minute one, I don't know how long this one's going to be, I went sent straight on and said, in the next time, if I remember, I'll go left. So here I am going left. I knew some lucky people. I'm actually consistent. Yeah, I kind of found the problem on my battery was it was arcing on the frame. And it caused a fuse to blow out, so I managed to sort of put the wiring back in. I'm going to fit a new battery because that one is a little bit short. The caps on the top of the battery have actually started to come off, and one of them's completely shot off, spreading acid everywhere, which means the terminals are fused to that battery. So even though I bought another battery, I'm going to have to get a hacksaw out to get the screws out. Tried unscrewing them. Just rounded off the fucking ends. So I am going to have to hacksaw them. Which is good, because I don't own a hacksaw. I wanted to take the terminals off. Took the tank off to find where the negative terminal was. Got the positive off, no problem. Negative terminal was a bit of a problem. So I might resort to just chopping everything off and re-soldering something. Oh fuck it, see how much a new loom is. And just put that in. I'm guessing that's going to be expensive, so I might be better just finding the parts I need. And getting those. However, this does not look good for Black Alice. It's fucking freezing. Worse than it is at night, I didn't even think that was possible. It's just a shit time overall. Oh, hey up. Yeah, Vlads. This does not look good for Black Alice. Holy fuck. black ice. Oh, fucking hell, this is getting worse and worse. I'm just gonna try and keep to where it's not shiny. Foot off the brake. Right, I'm just gonna keep it at about 25. Just... because if I need to stop, I need to fucking stop. And I've only got 2 points of contact. I hope it was recorded for that. That is a fucking wake-up call. Hopefully it gets better, but doubtful at best. Grit hasn't had a chance to go out. Seeing that they do midnight runs, as you can tell by, what was it, the end of one of the previous videos. Fucking hell, that was bad. Looks like that car mounted the curve and ended up in a fucking hedge. That is not a nice start to your 2070. Fuck me. Someone else took a spill. I'm definitely slowing down. Put my main beam on. I need to be seen. Fucking idiot. People just don't give a fucking shit. Starting to think maybe I'm in the wrong fucking job. Because no one else gives a fucking shit, why should I? Absolutely fucking ridiculous what people are onto on roads. I've already been like... one accident, one possible accident, and enough fucking idiots to fill a bucket of idiots. I just think people are fucking ridiculous. If they knew what was going on, they wouldn't fucking drive like twats. But no one ever knows what's going on. Maybe that's the problem. Anyway.
Turn right, then turn right.
Right, shut up.
Turn right, then turn right.
Alright, shut up. Catch you next time, folks.